Human Signs, the fourth ensemble. David Moss, here in Berlin.
He's tracing that over there. It's just a wall in the backyard. But in the right light, they're all these meaningful things, all these ideas, all these shapes, almost hieroglyphics or geometric mathematical rules cut apart by angles and lines. It's like Italo Calvino said, you need to make a sign. You have to make a sign in space. You have to show you're there. You have to turn the corner and make a presence, because you're actually making a present every time. You're giving what you love, the things from your body, the things from your voice, putting them together in a way that gives you pleasure and also shares the pleasure as you slowly read the objects that are there, pointing in a direction from past to future, moving forward, looking for more signs, more play, human play. Yeah, that wall, it really says Homo ludens, the human playfulness, the markings, the change of light and color, the play of the clouds, the bees in the sky, the smoke coming from that chimney over there, the movement of my hand as it shakes the camera. All of these things come into play, etched and danced into the surface, deeper and deeper, playful, doing what we love, doing what we love for the future, moving downward, moving sideways, singing with everything we have, a mantra for tomorrow, so that when the aliens come looking for us amid the stones of earth and life, they find the things we loved.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Woo! Good evening.